We're close to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter verified. Activating cerebral choral control device. Augmented human C4621 has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule on my signal.
Descent to ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Perfect chance to test her.
NPC's taking damage. Patch it up. See the contaminated city down there? That's where you're landing. Access the catapult.
Strider are on the move. It won't be safe.
Still got the Strider and the wall. Don't forget that.
Corp AC. Wait. Is that an independent?
Destroy it!
You're outnumbered, 621. Use your missiles.
Thank you.
analyze it from my end. It's still valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. Head to the next wreck. License easily traced. Forget it.
Check! That's the AC from the report!
Find out who they're working for!
Looks like they've got shields.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
This one's already expired. I've picked up one more wreck, 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
At 50%.
You can use that vertical catapult to get some altitude. Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Looks like they were onto you after all.
Take it out now, they won't have enough to ID you.
American remaining. AP at 50%.
That's it. Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Looks like they were onto you after all. Sign from that license you picked up.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, Coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Got a job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. Want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
The client doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements. Eliminate them as necessary.
Enemy attack! They're at the field! Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus's efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Focus your fire!
job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent a request.
Raven, this request comes from Dafa, one of our affiliates. The group has committed to use of military force to handle the Rubicon Liberation Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them! You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baus mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Now they're asking for you by name. Keep building your rep.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack! The corporate Merc!
Intercept! Keep them off the supply!
Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 621.
This request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the Tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. An independent merc. It's the wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some freelancers.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves. One target destroyed.
Hey, freelancer. Then no one even told you why we're here. Well, us freaking Red Guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice. When we're done, the Locust League base is next.
Goodbye! Can't take yourself away from chatting with a tag-along? Why don't you start a sewing club together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut?
Two targets destroyed. How about that? Guess you're not a total match.
Good four. Can't say I considered you a pro either. We don't need backseat drivers in the Red Guns. Shape up or ship out!
61. Frontline MTs. That takes care of the frontline MTs.
That was just a warm-up. Look alive, maggots!
Two generators to go. Keep moving, 621.
Hope you're enjoying the field trip, kid.
Don't wet your pants now. Does this guy ever shut up?
Gun 5! No luck with a sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get you far on Rubicon. Hope you pilot better than you sew.
Confirmed. All targets destroyed.
15. I'll keep that lucky call sign open for you. Sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
We can't take any chance. Just come over here.
We're trying to cut and run.
We can't take the enemy AC!
Remember, we fight for the Coral. Defend the sub-generators.
Thank you.
hardships that made us. Remember that when Rubicon burns, we endure.
Objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
50%.
Enemy attack! You said backup! We're taking too much fire!
Strike and ammunition at 50%.
Stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
you who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account. Got a job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archibus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they stationed their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing. We expect prompt results, Gun 13!
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty. That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end. Some more evidence on what the coral situation looks like. wrap it up. Arquebus's main force will be here any minute now. We've got enough logs to satisfy the request. That's it for this job, 621. Return to base. Got a job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal No. 2, a major MT factory in the Balias region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal No. 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Thank you. you in its sights. Another one of those stealth mechs. Don't let it outpace you, 621. 621, I think there's more than one this time. Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their tricks. unidentified mech down.
AP at 50%.
Into that later. Engaging. I can't get through to HQ.
Cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%. AP at 50%. Repair kits remaining.
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down. Kill him before he kills you. Vantage Point's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Attacking a watch point.
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C-1249, Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
Two repair kits remaining.
We're 619 and 620. Dead? Which ones did I kill?
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Valtaeus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Keep it up, Raven.
Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.